that's funky. Yeah, that's funky. Yeah, that's funky.
Never smells like funk. It must be us. The funk funk fall bells. It is thank you stuff. Never smells like funk. It must be us. The funk funk fall bells. It is thank you stuff. If it smells like funk, it must be us. The funk funk fall bells. It is thank you stuff. If it smells like funk, it must be us.
And in 3, 2, we're gonna start over again. Action.
Hello, good sir. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Doing good, thank you. Would you mind stating your name for us?
Shane Curtis.
Awesome. And what is it that you do here at the Wild Berry?
My title is actually Director of Operations.
Okay. And was that just operations of what's going on the front and the back?
It actually touches on everything. It's I do computer systems, I do payroll, HR, kind of oversee the shipping. Make sure production is running smoothly, just, you know, kind of making sure the whole big picture is running smoothly.
Awesome, awesome. Well, I see that they're working out here and it looks fantastic. What are some of the fondest memories of Wild Berry that you have?
You know, actually, I've had a couple other jobs in the past, a long time ago, but it's the one that every morning I still feel like getting up and coming in. It just feels good. You know, it's just great people. Some epic Christmas parties, which we won't go into details, but yeah, things were great. It's just, they're good people. Just really a lot of good people. Mark and Roger, great. Great guys to work with.
Beautiful. What is your favorite thing, just in terms of the business that you do, what is your favorite thing about the product that you sell?
Well, the product itself is great. I mean, everybody loves it. It's neat to see how many people of all walks of life really like it. You just wouldn't necessarily expect it. You get your mind set around a certain type of person who's going to buy incense. But just throw that out the window, because it's everybody. It's everybody.
If there's one thing that Wild Berry means to you, what is that?
Just kind of a family. I mean, it just feels really good. You know, everybody's friendly. Everybody feels like they're friends. You know, and it just feels, it's really relaxed. It's a great place to work. Very relaxed.
Today's episode brought to you by Frankincense.